Get started with Android Auto by connecting one of two ways, either with a certified USB-C cable with data transfer capability or wirelessly through Bluetooth. If plugging in, insert the cable into the USB-C port. Connect the USB-C cable to your Android, then accept the confirmation prompts on both the touchscreen by tapping OK and Allow on your device. To pair your Android via Bluetooth, in the App Connect menu, select Android Auto. On your Android device, select Settings, Connections, Bluetooth. Then select your Volkswagen from the list. Displayed is My VW and the last four digits of your vehicle identification number, or VIN. A password will appear on your touchscreen. If the password matches on both devices, tap Yes on the touchscreen. Then pair on your Android. If pairing is successful, your mobile device data will be saved for future use, and you're ready to explore content hands-free. If you have issues connecting, here are a few troubleshooting tips. When troubleshooting a wired connection, be sure you're using a certified cable plugged into the data transfer capable USB-C port. Try removing your device from your vehicle's infotainment system by tapping the trash can icon, or try restarting your device. For a wireless connection, be sure both Bluetooth and Wi-Fi are enabled on your device. Remove all Android Auto profiles by selecting Unpair, or try reconnecting via USB-C first, then switch to wireless. If you're still having trouble, schedule an appointment with your local Volkswagen dealer. To disconnect from Android Auto, tap the 9 square button on the bottom left of the touchscreen. Then select the Volkswagen logo and the X Phone icon.